I again announce another sad news. We have lost 3 more lives due to COVID-19 in Walvis Bay. One patient was admitted at Walvis Bay Hospital, and 2 were admitted at Vilvicia Private Hospital. They were tested and confirmed to be COVID-19 positive. Our sincere condolences to the bereaved family. We wish them strength in order to cope with the burden of grief. In summary, so far we have now recorded 1,366 cases of COVID-19, and as I mentioned earlier, we are reporting 22 new cases. So far we have 57 recoveries. Active cases stand at 1,302. The total death now is 7.